An Augusta man has been charged for allegedly grabbing a kitchen knife and slicing his girlfriend's forearm in Richmond County. Officials say 41-year-old Eric Hampton was arrested on Saturday and is being charged with aggravated assault, possession of a firearm or knife during a crime, and cruelty to children in the third degree.